how I feel? Watching a man come into my own home, attack my own wife, and I can't do anything about it? I'm never gonna be in that position again.
Oh, Michael.
Hey.
You remember Officer Davis?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. How you doing? I didn't recognize you out of uniform.
Hey, I'm gonna make sure that your block's patrolled all night long.
Would you like to go get a cup of coffee? You're safe with me. I'm a cop, remember?
What's going on?
What the hell are you talking about?
You and Pete.
He wants you.
He thinks you want him.
We're staying away from this guy. You got it?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you.
How do I get a cop off my back?
Here it is.
$5,000.
You walk away and don't mess with my wife.
Bribe, Mikey.
Call whatever you want, Pete.
I don't know what's going on with Michael. He's losing it.
This guy's a decorated officer you're accusing.
I don't care how many medals he has. I want this taken care of.
He's making up these stories.
You think maybe you're overreacting a little bit?
He threatened to kill me last night. How do you suggest I react to that?
These wild accusations about me.
Mr. Carr, is there something personal in this?
I told you he was dangerous. What's it gonna take? Me in a body bag?
And anything I seem to do makes it worse.
I got a cop who wants my wife. Stay here and lock the door. Do it!
She's all alone, Mikey.
Karen! Michael!
But not for long.